Hi friends, I am Sujit from Advanced Excel Training Center, and in this video today discuss about array formula, just like max ifs. In this video we have the data name, city and offers. In the last videos we discussed about how can calculate the maximum value in the column, just like if you the sum if then use the max if. But in this data we have the two conditions. If you have the two condition and you like the sum with two conditions, then we use the sum ifs. Sum ifs select the sum range, select the sum range, select the criteria of one range and select the criteria of one, and again select the criteria two range and criteria two. We can got the result, but I want to calculate the maximum value because maybe in this data have a poor name the more than repeated time. So I want to calculate the maximum value and minimum value, but in this Excel applications not have the max ifs formula. So we calculate through array. So here apply the formula max if and select the first selection equal to name Pooja, and second if, because one if have the one conditions and we have the two conditions, so apply the two if, select the city and equal to city. Then we select the offers and before the enter, and this result is the not a correct because this is the array formula, and get the correct result for array formula press the control shift enter performing the array. So maximum number is the 57 in this data if you have condition is the Pune and city is the name is the Pune and city is the name is the Pooja and city is the Pune, sorry. And second the minimum formula, you can also apply the min if apply the first content criteria equal to criteria, and using the second if, because one if have the one conditions, and if you give the more than one conditions then more than one if. Second the city, and in the last we select the offers and press the control shift enter and you got the result. But how can calculate it, what a method and how can process the calculations? So check the process of the calculation, go through the formula menu bar and evaluate the formula and check here calculations. First apply first if, then second if, and match the formula, fit the number, and maximum max formula is the ignore the false and only for take the values. Here is the two values 57 and 24, and minimum is the 24 and maximum is the 57. So get the result. If you like to watch more and more videos and more longer videos, we have uploaded the maximum 5-hour videos in the our channel. So go to YouTube and search the IPT Excel School and got the my channel. Click on the channel and first subscribe my channel, and you can also check the my videos. We have the uploaded more than 2000 videos in Hindi and in also English. And you call if you want to consult with me around any problem and in the Excel, you can also call me and WhatsApp me, Skype me. And if you want to join the our live one-on-one classes I have conducted with Zoom ma'am, so you can also contact me. And if you want to take some demo classes, so log on the website iptindia.com and book the demo classes. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.